aren't there? Ooh.
Hey guys, up to the door back. Today we have another episode of Direwolf20.
I pity the foo.
And I'm here with Mr. T now. I'm here with Ollie Goes Online. And a lot has happened since last episode, hasn't it?
Yes, just a little bit.
Yeah. We went on a little bit of a grind and started, yeah. So basically, what's happened so far? We've got obsidian for the nether portal.
Yep, that's right over there.
Yep. We completely redid the base.
Oh, yeah.
Like, well, holy shit. Not to mention the farm as well. Like,
yeah, that's expanded that got so much. And
I know, it used to be just those two, and then, like, yeah. But you did most of the work here, so you do the tour.
Yeah, well, with my artistic design,
yes,
I haven't finished quite yet because we've got the bed here, we've got a gigantic hole. As you can see, we've actually, like, sort of molded it around it.
I think we were kind of going down the idea we wanted to keep it as this little hobbit hole.
Yeah.
But, like, so it's still, at the end of the day, just crammed into a mountain.
Yeah, like if you jump on the back, it's not necessarily 100% finished, but it's... This has all been extended out backwards.
Yeah, just to make sure. It was...
And it's still got to open up top here, though.
But, at the end of the day, we're the only ones... Well, besides you guys, we're the only ones that are going to see it. But it just looks so much nicer, and it just looks so much more almost like a temple, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah, definitely, yeah. That's what I was going
just
for.
Like a little...
I would look at this grand entrance, and as you can tell, I have not finished. But then again, I didn't want to do it without all you guys, you know what I mean? So.
Ah, even though we... Mostly did,
yeah.
But
so, let's go downstairs. Let's have a look. He ended up swapping these out for proper stairs, not big blocks. And
yeah. Our original
marble ceiling again.
Yeah, marble ceiling. And
brand
we
design.
Originally started going with the cobble, but then we thought, fuck it, stone looks so much nicer, yeah, doesn't it?
It seemed a bit too one tone. Oh
yeah. All right, 10 out of 10.
I just broke a bit of it.
Yeah, it's right there.
I can't pick it up. I've got full inventory.
Oh, God. All right.
Where are you? That needs to be facing this way. Like, place
gotta
it
be corner. Like, yeah.
Yes. Yeah. Good man.
So, we now got a chest room.
Yes. I moved it all down here. I haven't.
You moved all of it down here.
Oh, God. I'm gonna leave that there. See you in a bit.
Yeah. See you in a bit. User disconnected from your channel. But
did that take you like all night to like think of or something? It's like, oh, I gotta use that somehow.
Yeah.
Oh.
I gotta use that somehow.
Oh God, it's but, too early for this shit.
I know. It's like what? It's like 7:30 and half eight.
Half eight.
Yeah.
We've been busy, boys.
Yeah, up all night. Just lit. In fact,
get
needs...
lucky.
There you go. Yeah. Hey. But anyway, we need to get on with these. You have a surprise for me, don't you?
Not yet.
I gotta do my stuff first. But before that, I gotta show you a really cool thing.
Okay.
But before you show me your, because he's been hyping this up for ages. But anyway, we need to go on with this because we got a lot to do this time.
Oh,
we?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. We have, I'll just get everything. Yeah, that's it for now. So, you've got the faster pick. Yeah.
What do you want to do?
Mine.
Oh, the ground.
Yep.
Okay,
oh, yeah.
There you go.
And then, there you go. So, the smeltery, it's 3x3, but you've got to do the walls, haven't you?
Yes. So,
yep,
you've got
to build
it. Yeah. This one?
Yeah. Wait, we'll have the drain there?
No.
It's the one on the Snoop Dio Double G.
Put one there again. Yep. Same again.
Controller in the middle.
Just same again, because we have to have that one higher up.
Controller, no, the controller can go right there.
Controller can go in this corner.
Where?
Well, wherever you want, to be honest. Yeah, screw it. Just put it there.
I was going to put controller put then. There.
And then put the things on the top, yeah. Okay.
What about tank?
Tank, passes the tank.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, full infantry.
Oh, wait, yeah, we have two tanks, so stick one. Oh, full infantry. Yeah, go clear it out. I'll place the drains.
I cleared it on the floor.
No. So, drains by here?
There you go. Double tanks.
Wait, I thought, no, the tank's got to be...
No, nope, doesn't matter where it is.
Oh, done that?
Nope. As long as it still makes its box shape. No, they need to be higher up, they do.
What do you mean higher up? They're the drains. They got to be at the bottom.
No, they got to be higher up. Because, you bear in mind, you've got to put it into your thing to make your cast, and that's what they come out of them. So how are you going to put your cast?
But I thought, what happens if it gets down to a lower layer? Doesn't it matter?
To be honest, I'm not really sure Minecraft is really going to scrutinise you for physics.
Okay.
They're floating blocks.
And I mess that up once more. See, I told you, I mess everything up when it comes to this drain. Yep. Oh, faucet. Do I have faucet? I don't think I do. Faucet.
No, you didn't have the faucets.
There you go. And then bang. Bang. And we'll have...
Looks like a smiley face! Look, it's got two eyes and a mouth.
Oh, that's brilliant. And now it's got, like, little cheeks.
Apart have you got the... To... Yes, have you got that one? Nice.
Yep. So...
Have you got any more of now... them bricks?
These bricks.
These bricks... are made for walking. No, they're right. Not, but, you know.
Yeah.
Okay,
I'd be impressed if they could. There you go. I got four left.
I'll do this side. I'll go make some more for you.
Yep. You can just do it in your thing, can you?
I can, but that takes a long time.
What do you mean? You can go E, and then you can do it in your crafting, because it's a 4x4.
Yeah, but... Oh, 4x4, yeah, of course it is. But no, it takes a long time, because... You can't make multiple.
What?
You can't make multiples, can you?
I have no idea what you're on about. I've already done it. Are you fucking with me?
No, when you do it on the floor like that, you can only make one.
I'm not on about on the floor, I'm on about if you press E and then do it.
Oh god, in your I can't crafting. Get in. Oh, of course. Oh, shut up. I knew what I meant.
Oh, you're on about that.
Yeah, that's what I thought you were on about originally.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, we learned out how to do that.
Oh, we should have done that last time.
No, I don't think we saw it, but we could never figure it out.
Oh, yeah, that was it. Yeah. We know
but,
how to
yeah,
do it
so if I quickly do a demonstration.
Yeah, I can watch him.
Just in case.
I'll watch you.
All right. I'll do stairs. Basically, you press C to bring it on the floor, then you select where you want it in the thing. I'll do stairs. And then it comes by here. We were originally like hitting it, and then now we'd make it stop. Press C again, it comes out, and there's my stairs. Which,
Is this as high as we want it, dude?
For now. We can always just. Yeah. Quickly lob those in. Yeah, we have a lot of stuff. So, to begin with, we need to get all our tool forge and all that down, don't we?
Yes, I think.
If I just put.
I think there's a minor issue. That's meant to light up.
Oh, lag.
That's meant to light up when it's done, mate.
There you go. That's going to light up. Yeah, exactly. You need the tank next to it.
No, when I built mine, it was like. It was different.
You gotta put a tank next to it.
I'll show you what I did when I built mine originally.
Oh wait, no, put the lava in the...
Like, this is what I did when I... Ooh, bloody hell, that went separate. Like, this... Oh, bugger. I'm gonna throw this over here, because I don't have any space. Ah, you took my stuff. Mm-hmm.
Don't need that last bit, but... Yeah.
It was like that.
I'm
It
gonna go place this down.
was like that. Oh shit, no, it wasn't like that at all.
Pencil table, then if you put the pattern right next to it, new access, yep. Yeah. Oh wait.
There we go, it's working now.
We'll have a look. Okay. Yeah, see, it's got to be on the same level as the tank. Yeah. Wait, where's the drain? Oh, where's your bargo there? No, not the drain, the faucet.
There we go.
Right, so we got the pattern there, and then...
Yeah, you got forge. These as well. And we got all the patterns in that, as
yeah,
he showed.
Just about.
And you just
yeah,
gave me
so
this.
We don't have all the patterns yet. There is...
Loads.
If we just get the ones that we need for now, I guess.
Yeah.
If I get rid of this, sorry. And then, yeah, we were just looking at the unstable. If I just press, oh, actually, get that away. We were looking at the unstable ingots, weren't we?
Yes. What, way?
Yeah.
Why?
Just I was.
Oh, we were looking
point.
At them, but we weren't doing anything with them.
No, yeah.
I ain't touching them.
Alright, so we now have. Oh, that reminds me. Get a shitload of cobble.
Oh, I just put a couple away. What
I'm
for?
Do that. Nah. Just for the stencils. I'm just gonna do enough for the hammer and something else now. What was the other thing called?
There you go.
The lumber axe. So hammer, we need that. That.
Yeah. Here we go, guys.
Yeah. I mean, you can't see anything that's happening.
No.
But.
Oh, I can.
Can you?
Yeah, I can take that now.
Oh, can
thank you.
You. Have you got one?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. We only needed
there you
the
go.
One because we're making a stencil. Oh. All right. Hammer. We got that, and I think it's this one. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, tough rod. That's it. And then, nope, wrong one. This one here. Tough rod. Boom. So for now. We need our gold.
Aye.
So if I get rid of all this clutter...
Is that gold for making what?
This gold is for making the templates to pour our iron into it. Because we're choosing iron. We're choosing iron because it's... Oh. Look at it.
Yeah.
But yeah.
We need lava.
That might help. Lava's right here. You got lava.
Yep.
We're choosing gold because it's easy to get your hands on. And yeah, just fill up as much as possible. So it gives us
space. It's four to fill up one tank.
Oh, I said it was three, didn't I?
Yep.
You
suck at
yeah,
math.
So I'm sorry. So the gold, easy to get your hands on. It's quite common, especially in Direwolf 20. And ooh, that's a bit worrying. So I was just looking at time. It's easy to get hands on, especially in Direwolf 20, and there isn't much use for it, so we give it some use by doing this. There are a couple of things you can do, like bronze and all that, but it doesn't matter about durability or anything like that when it's on about the stencils. Ooh, we got a friend.
Get out.
There you go. But iron, again, really easy to get your hands on.
Oh, yeah.
Especially once you've made the hammer.
Hammer time.
And, oh, thank you.
Oh, I just
I didn't hear
ender.
Some... what, the ender cat?
No, an ender...
Oh, the little midget.
No, the big boy.
Oh, the big guy. Ooh, Slender Man. Right, so, oh, there we go. So what we do now is we get all our patterns, which I'm just going to quickly do here, and we put them on our little table right here, and pour it in.
And what's this make? Hammer casting.
Yeah, that makes you cast in.
You know what we also need?
What?
Ah, oh, put something down.
Oh, yeah, there, and then there. And then we have Don't that. Oh yeah, we need the ingot just so we can.
There we go. And then we need to
Yeah.
take that.
Oh.
Ah!
And then that, and then
Where
that.
did you take that?
Yeah, I robbed it. There you go.
Thank you. But it's back now. Don't need this.
Okay. So we got that.
Need a
Now.
chest down here, don't we, as well? For that
Yeah.
stuff.
I mean, for now, we can just
What are you
empty it
doing?
like that. We don't need it anymore.
Well, why don't we just keep it in there?
Huh? Because we need to use the iron now.
Well, we can stack it. It stacks.
Oh yeah, we can switch it up, can't we?
Yeah.
Now we have a block.
Yeah, pretty much. We were mining at this originally, and we could hear zombies. I think you may have seen that last episode when you heard it. Yeah.
Yes.
And as soon as that
Boom.
happened, we actually
Watch,
saw
let
that
me
we
mine
had
it.
a. What? Don't you mind it? Once we saw this, I was like, "Ooh, we can use this as a an XP sort of grinder, pretty much." So what we're gonna do is we're gonna get some spikes, which are actually.
We've got them here, haven't we? If we can probably place them down now because it's not going to do anything, is it?
No, not really. So literally, like, I've got my
It.
spikes here. You can make diamond ones, which you might do now. Depends. No, I don't think it will. You can
No,
make it
probably
iron
not.
ones, but we got these here, so literally as soon as you go onto them, it hurts them. But obviously I've got armor on as well, so these guys won't. And I think we're gonna have water sort of pushing them in this way. And we're gonna have like drains with tanks filling
I'll
up.
quickly show that now.
Yeah.
So, one of the mods on here
That'll bring it up too.
is open blocks, and that involves we need some more obsidian for that. We've only got enough for the portal at the moment, so we'll concentrate on that. But basically, when you stand on the drain for the tank, I'll quickly bring that now. Drain. There it is. That one there. When you stand on that and it's just over the tank, the XP will drain into it, and then after that you can get like buckets of XP.
Yeah,
And
we got a
is there
shower.
another the shower as
Yeah,
well?
I've
That's a
got
good
this.
point.
I brought this up now for you guys. Got the shower. So pretty much, you activate it, and it will shower you with experience.
Yeah, but we will probably need to bring that into a back room by here. At the moment I created this for a little slipway.
Yeah.
Because we also found just beyond here, I'm not going to mine it, but you could walk around if you wanted, is another
Cave.
cave, basically. And it also, something very special in it has a mine shaft,
Oh
which,
yes.
oh yes.
And this is where we've been pretty much like for 8 hours.
Great. Since the last episode. But yeah, so we mined the shit out of that. He went that way, I went the other way, that way, and pretty successful to be fair. We met up afterwards,
Ooh,
and
uranium.
I cannot see. Oh, right there.
Yeah, right in front of you.
Okay, let's put the wangs to work. Right. That's the thing though, you need. Ah, oh, you bastard. Oh, hat and lock, Scarlet Rose. Funny. Right.
Careful.
Yeah. What is it?
This.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, got gold as well.
Another thing with the hammer, put a torch on the right-hand side of the hammer, and then right-click with the hammer. You can, That's pretty cool.
Oh, and
You
also,
can use it as a.
if you didn't know this one,
Oh.
if you have redstone and you use a pick and you right click, oh no, you don't want to see that. Okay, you can place stuff which is in your inventory, which is next to it, which you can place.
Wait, is that on that pick or is that on picks in general?
I don't know. I just did it and it worked.
There you
You get that.
go.
Yay.
I've got luck on this now, so if I mine coal, for example, which has literally just popped up here,
Yep.
let's quickly You get more XP and potentially more coal with it.
Oh, decent.
Yep.
Right. So, I have got
Drum
four
roll.
chests, right?
Four
Boop,
chests.
boop. One there. Boop, boop. And one for there.
Ooh. And then, ah, that
And
little.
then if I do this,
Okay.
I can put I've got my immune features so bloody full. And I think that's it. Oh, I need that. So if I
That is it.
so oh you damn it, it's gone. So I've put that there, and I put you there, and I put you there, and I put no.
You fucked
I fucked it.
it.
Fucked it real good. Boop. Boop.
There,
Yep.
not there.
And then I got that there. And I got that there. And then I'm pretty sure there's something else. Something else. Oh.
Chest?
Yes.
Is it a chest?
Yes.
I have no idea what this is, but what the fuck? Is that a landmine?
No, that is not a landmine. They are transfer nodes.
Oh, that looks like a landmine.
I know. So, shift click this, and I get stuff out of here. See what's in there now? Nothing. So if I grab
I'm
this
gonna look. Yep, nothing.
and look into the smelter itself.
So if it, okay, that is cool. So it's picking it up. That is impressive.
Oh yeah, but yeah.
So wait, so the transfer node for here, don't you need the canal for it?
What's this? For where? For this?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm doing it now. Look.
Okay, so that goes underneath, does it?
Yep. This is to make it
Oh
look
yeah.
sleek. So now, if I grab this, and I put it there, and I put this one there, and then I do this, and then I get this transfer pipe. Put here.
And then, so when actually, oh wait, so shall we do a block, for example?
Yep.
There you go. Let them load up. Have we got, right, it should be all in there. That's
That's that,
impressive.
and that goes in there, and now the block goes in here.
That's brilliant. Well done.
So it's partially automated right now.
Yeah.
All we need now is, I need that, is I ha
Oh, you.
actually haven't got it just yet because,
Are you on about the clock?
yes.
Yes.
There we are. Now, if you get
Need
the
to make another
lever,
one as well.
yeah, I need to make another one of these.
Lever as well, yeah. So what's
Well,
that?
no. What
Just.
we do is we don't want the blocks, do we? We just want the ingots mainly.
No, yeah, but we can always just put one by there anyway.
Glitched out. Hammer ingot cast. We need the ingot cast to go in here. But where's the lever? Have you got a lever for me?
No, I haven't.
Oh no.
But that's gonna keep going anyway. For. I don't have any wood. But
What
there's
would
the
you need?
cobble. You need just a stick. Just a. And cobble. Stick over cobble.
I could, to be honest, I don't even know how you make it. There you
Right, nice.
There you go. There's all the stuff to make it, dude.
Not there. Not there. One, two. I made two just because we might get another. There you go. Boom, boom.
No. On the front, on the front. On the front there, so sweet. Then if I turn it down, it turns it off. I need to, yeah. That'll do that one now. So even though we're getting ingots, and we're getting all the ore put into this, which has now all been smelted already. So if I'm literally gonna grab everything and just shove it in. And then by the time we get back, We would have, may have done the Joey Chill.
Do not mix the ingots, though. No, do not mix the ingots. Because they'll end up making...
I know some What's do make some things when you mix them. But I've got gold.
Yellowrite, are we sticking yellowrite in there?
Yeah, apparently.
Molten gold. If we get rid of the gold first.
Yeah. Yeah. That's what I've done. I've automated it. So if you look to get loads of iron, or just whack it in there and we disappear first.
Nice. And we're back. So, oak. Have you got the other oak?
Shut up.
There you go. In there. Alright, up here. Wait.
What? This chest one, is empty. Two.
Alright, I know I have enough for myself. In fact, I'll just make you one. L-U, yeah. Okay, so. And then. You're gonna have to do me a favor.
Yep.
Pick up all that.
Yep.
Right, and then one, two. Da, la, la, la. In fact, see if you can guess it while I'm crafting it in here. So. Sorry. There you go. Check it. Whoa. That's cool, but no, it's not that.
What the? Ooh.
Take it.
Yo. Mine. Hello.
Oh.
I had a full inventory.
Have you got it?
Yay, I got luggage.
Alright, now, right-click him down. That's dropping him.
Right-click.
Put him in your hand and right-click.
Okay.
Nope.
No, I'll switch the stuff out.
Oh, okay, yeah. Now, drop something. Now walk away. Now, walk away, like, a bit far.
Ah,
that's awesome, isn't it?
I love that.
And also, what you know, when we go to the Twilight Forest,
he's already here.
He's fast, isn't he? When we go to the Twilight Forest, if we quickly push them in the pond, we can do something really cool where they supercharge.
Oh, okay.
And they fit more, basically. But yeah. Both got our own luggage. And like little pet. Look, alright, look at their feet when they run. It's awesome, isn't it? Come on. Fine. Oh wait, did yours get that? Don't mind it. Alright. How about I take you to what I found when I was away? Or are you having too much fun with your luggage?
Well, to be honest.
Ooh, yeah. I think I might have to take you next time, won't I?
Oh, maybe.
Maybe.
Well, that does leave us suspense. But we just let you know we have found... Well, I haven't. But you just found something apparently amazing.
It's, oh wow, what? No, go away. No, shitty thing. It is like, it's next level shit. It is some serious next level shit. But anyway, yeah.
But yeah.
And that's it, guys.
Oh, I've lost you. You've disappeared off the face of
the earth. I'm up here.
Oh, I just came down to you.
Oh.
I can't find you. I can't get up. get up. No.
Oh, my luggage just sitting there in the background. Oh, and you can name them.
Oh, that'd be awesome.
Yeah, I think you have to either use a name tag or you have to use, what's it called? Whatever. But basically, if you go mining, especially with this thing.
Yeah.
So useful. Especially have a couple of them as well. Anyway. We'll take you to that awesome thing next time. And
hope you enjoyed it.
Hope you enjoyed it. Bye.
Bye-bye.